Okay, internet's been down since approximately 7:58 or so yesterday. Can't focus on this again. Today is the 24th of February, 2016, and it's 7:11 a.m. and I can't make it. I can't get the focus well. I'm trying to zoom in and get right in there somewhere to focus. Because I'm moving slightly. That's why I won't focus. But right in the center at the bottom. There's no internet. I don't know if I can do it with this. Right there. This is no internet. So it's been out all night. It's windy out there now. It got windy last night, but before it was windy is when all this happened. Whisper ISP, which it's not, out of Alamo, Tennessee, takes $50 a month. We go out on average now with wind or no wind, rain or no rain, 2 to 4 times, 5 times a month. And it's down again. So this will go on YouTube again with all the others. There's many of them I haven't even recorded, but I'm just so tired of this. I am really sick and tired of this. This is very bad service. Very bad service. I'm not going to cuss like I usually do because everybody knows what losers this place is, evidently, because, well, look at the service. Whisper ISP, Alamo, Tennessee. They really do suck.